require more minerals. We need more minerals. Not enough minerals.
Oh, this is already gonna take all of our shit. No, quickly.
And we're back, live in orbit around Viridia Prime. Emperor Valerian's allies have finally arrived, but is it already too late? The plan is for workers to gather xenon crystals to reactivate the stabilizer. Will it work? This reporter can only guess. No. What's that rumbling? 4,000 degrees of molten death. Surging every few minutes, the lava is truly a force of nature. The lava is rising. Let's hope the forces down there can reach high ground safely. For now, we could use the ratings.
Yes. Watchful. More essence. I go.
Crystals. The commanders will be trying to gather those before the lava sweeps them away. The first crystal has been turned in, putting a little more time on what I'm calling the countdown to destruction. Seismologist who says seismic activity is increasing. That means lava, and it's coming soon. Word is the lava is hitting now. Let's go live to the planetary feed.
Our enemies come. Strike swiftly.
UNN seismologist Terry estimates the planet has 4 minutes remaining. Let's see if you're right, Terry. As quickly as it surges, the lava recedes. Now it's up to the workers to reach those new crystal formations in time.
Yes.
Our allies are in combat. Our allies are in combat.
Seismic activity rocks the surface of Viridia Prime. The lava won't be too far behind. The lava surge is back, viewers. Let's watch as the low ground is engulfed in molten rock and fire.
Combat.
It looks Looks like that surge is finally over with. Let's watch the commanders get back to work. I'm getting word the enemy forces are attacking the commander's workers. Let's watch as the battle erupts.
Yes, Marva. Assemble. No more. Follow.
I'm getting word that the environmental stabilizer is now at 25%, which is still 3/4 of a failure.
Are in combat.
More lava coming soon. I don't believe you. Admit it. You're desperate for attention, Terry.
Enemies coming for our base. Thought you might want to know.
Here's the lava. Watch the low ground, viewers. That's where the action is. Is receding, and the race to reactivate the stabilizer is back on.
Our ally's base is threatened. Our forces are under attack. Our ally's base is threatened. Our allies are in combat.
Spread as the molten salamander resurfaces. Will the Dominion's allies intervene or leave this creature unchecked? Looks like the lava has fully receded. Can the commander's workers make up for the lost time?
Oh! answer.
Is threatened. Forces are under attack. Not enough.
I see. Glefik is restored.
Our forces have met the enemy in combat. Evolution.
Seismologist believes the coming lava surge is breaching the mantle. Terry, this is boring science stuff. The lava has arrived once more, and UNN's film crew is on the scene.
Our allies.
It looks like the salamander has resurfaced. If the commanders are going to do something, now just might be the time. The commanders need to be careful. Spouts of magma can reach into the upper stratosphere, even taking out spacecraft. It looks like the surge is over for now. But when the burning tides rise again, we'll be there. Percent remains till the stabilizer is charged. But is there enough time left?
The enemy hunts us, but they shall be the hunted.
Another quake, another lava surge coming soon. Trust Donnie Vermillion to get you the updates you need. I'm getting a report that the lava is surging right now. Let's switch to Lava Cam 6. The salamander has resurfaced. I normally don't editorialize, but that thing looks angry. Around. Terry says that's unscientific. Don't listen to Terry.
Come on.
Our ally's base is threatened. Our allies' base is there. threatened.
The telltale rumbling has begun. I expect we'll be seeing a lava surge soon. And a big one. The Dominion's allies are victorious. But was plundering Viridia's natural resources worth it?